News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I am Abhishek Mukhopadhyay giving you a quick update about some of the job vacancies where you can apply. Today we will be discussing about vacancies in Advanced Systems Laboratory, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Missile Complex, Cantonment Board, Belagaon, Indian Statistical Institute, Department of Higher Education, Ministry of Education, National Capital Region Transport Corporation Limited, Narmada Control Authority, Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute, University of Delhi, Telecom Dispute Settlement and Appellate Tribunal, New Delhi, CSIR Central Drug Research Institute, and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Technical University, Lucknow. Advanced Systems Laboratory, ASL, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Missile Complex Defense Research and Development Organization, Hyderabad invites applications for junior research fellowships initially for a period of 2 years, extendable as per rules. One research associate is also available for 2 years without extension. Neatly printed application with complete biodata along with email ID, mobile number and valid GATE score should reach Director Advanced System Laboratory, PO Kanchan Bagh, Hyderabad within 15 days of the date of publication of this advertisement. Candidates working in government or public sector undertakings or autonomous bodies should apply through proper channel. Application from eligible candidates are invited for the recruitment of following posts in the Cantonment Board, Belgaon. The application format, terms and conditions can be obtained from the website belgaon.cant.gov.in/recruitment or office notice board. One post of Chokidar, 8 posts of Safai Wala, 1 post of Wireman, 1 post of Primary Assistant Teacher Marathi Medium School, 1 post of Second Division Clerk and 1 post of Stenographer. Last date for receipt of application is 19 March 2021. Central Institute of Fisheries, Nautical and Engineering Training, Ministry of Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Dairying, Government of India invites applications for filling up 2 posts of cook hostel. Applications on plain paper, neatly in typewritten, showing the details of name of the post, advertisement number, name of the candidate, father's name, date of birth, age as on the closing date, nationality, category, educational qualification, experience if any, address for correspondence or permanent address, affixing with recent passport size photograph along with attested copies of certificates in proof of the above should be forwarded to the Director, Central Institute of Fisheries, Nautical and Engineering Training, Foreshore Road, Kochi, so as to reach within 30 days from the date of publication of the advertisement in the Employment News. Indian Statistical Institute and Institute of National Importance invites applications from dynamic and result-oriented candidates for direct recruitment in the following vacant posts: one post of Administrative Officer and one post of Accounts Officer. For detailed notification consisting of application form, eligibility criteria, reservation and any other information, please refer to the Institute's website www.isical.ac.in/jobs. Department of Higher Education, Ministry of Education invites applications for appointment of Vice Chancellor of Assam University, Silchar, Assam. The Vice Chancellor, being the academic as well as administrative head, is expected to be a visionary with proven leadership qualities, administrative capabilities, as well as teaching and research credentials. Having outstanding academic record throughout and a minimum of 10 years experience as a professor in a university or 10 years of experience in a reputed research or academic administrative organization with proof of having demonstrated academic leadership. The advertisement and the format of the application are available on the websites www.education.gov.in and www.aus.ac.in. The applications in the prescribed pro forma should reach within 30 days from the date of the publication of this advertisement. National Capital Region Transport Corporation Limited, NCRTC, requires experienced IT engineers having work experience with central or state government departments, undertakings or the instrumentalities, PSUs, Metro Rail companies on immediate absorption basis for 3 posts of Deputy General Manager, Information Technology. Last date of receipt of application will be 20 days from the date of issue of vacancy notice or as mentioned in the detailed vacancy notice on NCRTC website. For more details about experience, eligibility, criteria, application form, information regarding addition or deletion, and corrigendum, etc., kindly visit career section of website www.ncrtc.in. With reference to the advertisement published in Employment News dated 2-8 January 2021 for filling up various posts in Narmada Control Authority by composite method, that is deputation, including short-term contract plus promotion, the last date for submission of applications is hereby extended up to 12 March 2021. Details of the post eligibility criteria, experience, duties attached to the post, etc., can be seen at the website www.nca.gov.in. Applications complete in all respects of suitable and eligible officers who can be spared immediately in the event of selection may be sent through proper channel to the concerned authority. Advance copies of applications or application received after the prescribed period are not accompanied with the requisite information or documents are liable to be rejected. Applications invited for the following regular non-teaching post in Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute, University of Delhi: one post of Deputy Registrar, one post of Nursing Superintendent, and one post of Veterinarian. The application form and other details can be downloaded from the website www.vpci.org.in. The application form to be submitted to the Joint Registrar, VP, Chest Institute, University of Delhi, North Campus, Delhi 110007. The last date of submission of application duly completed in all respect is 30 days from the date of advertisement in the Employment News. Separate application is required for each post. Any addendum, denendum or corrigendum shall be posted on the Institute's website only. Applications invited from eligible candidates for filling up the post of Principal Private Secretary, Librarian, Private Secretary, Accountant and PA or Steno Grade C in Telecom Dispute Settlement and Appellate Tribunal, New Delhi on deputation or contract basis. For eligibility conditions, application format and other details, interested candidates may kindly visit the website www.tdsat.gov.in. The last date of receipt of applications is 45 days from the date of publication of this advertisement in the Employment News. Applications invited from the citizens of India for filling up one post of vehicle driver at CSIR, Central Drug Research Institute, a constituent institute of Council of Scientific and Industrial Research. Last date for registration and fee submission is 13th April 2021 up to 5 p.m. Last date for submission of online application is 15th April 2021 up to 5 p.m. And last date of receipt of physical copy of application at CDRI is 30th April 2021 up to 5 p.m. For eligibility criteria, experience and other details, log on to the website www.cdri.res.in for detailed advertisement. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Technical University, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh invites application for the post of Director or Dean in its institutes and constituent colleges, that is Center for Advanced Studies, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh Institute of Design, Noida, and Institute of Engineering and Technology, Lucknow. This position shall be of contractual in nature for 5 years and can be extended for one more term depending upon the performance. The eligible candidate may submit the applications online through university website www.aktu.ac.in on or before 15 March 2021. The printout of online application along with the relevant documents should be sent by registered or speed post to the registrar, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Technical University, Uttar Pradesh, Janakipuram Extension, Lucknow, on or before 20th of March 2021 by 5 p.m. If there is any correction or modification with respect to the advertisement, it will be available on university website. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for information in English, Rozgar Samachar for information in Hindi, and Rozgar Samachar for information in Urdu. It is published by the Publications Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and made available on every Saturday. With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You are listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on our mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on our website, newsonair.com. You may email your opinion about this program at airnsdtalks@gmail.com with employment news as subject.